DownlineSource.net.
Hey everyone, Josh from DownlineSource. A while ago I done a video showing people how to fix Netflix audio and video out of sync on Chrome, Firefox, or whatever other browser you're using. Now at the time everything was working well and fixed a lot of problems, but I've noticed something must have changed and the video is getting quite a few dislikes, so I'll do an updated one. And it's a little bit different this time, but so far it works really good. Now, if you don't want to use the app and you definitely want to use Netflix from a browser and you want to take advantage of your extensions, at the moment this is the best solution. Okay, and the secret is Microsoft Edge Chromium. So you'll need to download it, add your extensions, and you can browse straight from the actual browser, or you can take advantage of setting Netflix as an app, which works really good. So once you've got Netflix open in Chromium, Edge Chromium, click Settings, go down to Apps, click Install this site as an app, save a name, click Install, and you will get it added as its own little website slash app. And even though you can't see it, it will keep all of your extensions active, and you can use it pretty much like an app, but also a browser. So once you've got this set up and you start using this, everything works beautifully. You won't have any sync problems, especially audio and video going out. Now, I'd like a bit of feedback, so if this does work well for you, let us know in the comments. If not, let us know as well. And if you have a solution as to why, we'd love to hear it. Anyway, as always, thanks for watching and see you next time. DownloadSource.net